in the ball.
Yeah, exactly. He didn't go to track. Because he knew he was from Oakland, so, you know, he got ties with some kids from Oakland. No, that's that. That's good though.
That's what I'm saying. Okay.
And then wait a minute, them two, the dude from Mac is good too, Vital.
I'm just saying, we got some 5-year running backs.
A little young homie right there. Thank you.
I seen you was coach. You didn't tell me that. You said you were going to school.
What's it going on?
Yeah.
I do football.
Is that right?
Yeah, I work there in the day and then there in the evenings and afternoons.
Okay.
But I'll tell you what, I put in more hours in lane than I do in the
week. Scholarship?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll be back here. Yeah.
What you say?
Can we get one, please?
Yeah.
John, get two, get two, get two.
Yeah, yeah.
John, get two rosters.
Yeah,
you got two?
Yeah.
All I'm trying to tell like all the coaches I got hooked up Delton with some.
Yeah. 21 catches for 300.
Yeah, broke a record.
I mean, so he's throwing the ball. It's just he's making a few bad choices here and there.
Right. One more. You know, this one I think fits. So that black stuff gonna come up on there.
It comes up. I got it in my shoes right now, bro.
Do it again, guys. Lies?
Yeah, it does. Well, the one
with
the rest off. He saw he had it all in his eyes and stuff. So.
They gotta work themselves in.
What'd you say, Mike?
And they got speed?
Yeah, this is their year.
From what I understand, I don't think Limber is playing anymore.
He isn't, that was just him right there.
They're getting ready to get rid of him.
He just spoke to me. Oh, down there? Yeah, walking. He's down the bottom here, right?
Who?
Roger Thiel.
Hey,
yes, I'm saying. Okay, yeah, I know what you're talking about. On the beach. But he can catch, though.
Yeah.
He plays for Dell.
You know his son plays for Berkeley.
Is his last name Kiki?
Yeah.
He should be able to.
Kiki was small, too. Right?
Yeah.
He's not anymore.
You know what I'm saying? He was shocked that he came to my car. He said, that was him?
He's a real thing.
Come on, man.
I know what you're talking about.
Came to check it out, huh? They off in that ass too.
Are they? 20-0.
20-0.
Wow. They're making a whole new
win or lose.
Yeah. He was like, man, they could never get us in that damn football.
No.
We always been that's coach. I respect Coach Ben. You've been here for the
people. Yeah, that was last. That was 2 years ago.
Back east and play some football. Or the band. I was scared of food.
Miami or Notre Dame?
Michigan.
No. You know who's supposed to go there, though?
He's a raw athlete.
He's All-American.
Yeah.
I remember I was in the ninth grade, I think. He was in that, my brother showed me this. He was in the magazine, that parade. They used to come out on Sunday. Yeah.
Somebody else, some
y'all shoot from?
Coming up here. Y'all in the football team, they should be my little squad and the freshman.
Who, for Skyline?
Yeah, y'all is.
He's supposed to
be the quarterback. Charles, Leo, Eric, I don't know what
that. Oh, Eric Davis?
Yeah, he's on my squad. Okay,
What who's squad? That's right, that's right. There's security.
Hey, tell him, back in the day, what was your girlfriend name? Monisha. What's her name?
Monisha.
Tell him, though.
Hold on, time out. Hold on. Hold on.
Don't put that on camera.
All right, no, be quiet. I heard about it, though, man. I heard about that. No, but hey. No, but Jack. Yeah, white Cadillac.
I'll pay for it. She was ahead of her time back.
She was official. Everything you wanted to go into was official.
You got it in there.
I'm 17 years old.
I can't be telling everybody. You're supposed to be on the under, right? So she wasn't picking you up. Because I'm on the under. Why she going to pick you up and let everybody see you hopping on
the
under? I was on the under, so she didn't shoot triple. I'm talking about me in front of you.
What? Preseason, the whole summer, and won one game. Our new, get his skills on, just throw it up there. Go quickest, jump and get it.
Quickest man.
Go throw it up and jump.
Is that right?
Man, that's so good. We were 15 deep, 14 deep.
14 jump.
Everybody 6'3". Everybody 6'3". So cool cat.
Bobino.
What up?
What's up, man?
Hold on. Hold on. Let me get this kick off. Make it. Matt got hit.
Matt lost to him.
Came against Kennedy Richmond. Guess who I saw up there, man? Kenny Wayne.
Nah, you did.
Yeah, Kenny Wayne.
How was he doing?
He's a truck driver.
Oh, really?
He's a truck driver. Like, I'm talking about them big rig trucks.
Uh-huh.
Got him some dreadlocks.
No.
But you know what the cap is on? He's fat.
No.
Yeah, he got a big stomach.
The last time I seen him, man, he did good, man.
Crusaders, none of them?
No, Crusaders never played that much, man.
Never?
Yeah.
So your son's last year was last year for the Dynamites, right?
East Palo Alto. That was the whole league.
What?
We played each other twice and then had a playoff and a championship.
That's it?
That's it.
And that's amongst themselves, huh?
Yeah.
I heard the Warriors got a good organization.
Yeah, they're trying, man, but it's like everybody want to be the head man, you know?
What, Fred Pugh ain't doing a good job?
Yeah.
2 years. Yeah. Oh. Don't say that. You taking Sunday to them Cal games?
Nah.
Yeah, I was wondering where your son was. I figured he'd be in high school right about now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He was
Yeah, man, I gotta look out for him.
And one of the kids is starting middle linebacker as a true freshman for San Jose State.
What? Yeah. Oh, 31? Oh, okay. But you know what, though? They might upset him, man.
Why? Because they can score.
Yeah.
They can score.
They got speed.
That means Ohio State gonna have to score 60.
Right, you're right.
That's the factor right there.
But that means if he's doing this thing, that means they eat up the clock. Right? They eat up the clock. They ain't gonna have time to score or beat him by 2 days. I mean, that's what I'm thinking. That is what I'm thinking.
Over there to the hall.
I just hope these kids got the ball.
Man.
It's like they even got, sample tests on the internet.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. I got a nephew, Bill, that's playing at Edison in Stockton.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, and Washington and Washington State just came.
Number 4 for Skyline.
Mm-hmm.
But you know he's taking OAL this year. The whole time he had first quarter up there. Is that right?
I tried to get him to come here.
I'm definitely gonna be there because I was there last Friday. Oh, because Nah. Yeah, that's true. Look at Oklahoma.
If they go, you don't hear nothing but the real.
Nobody ever uses it, though.
That would
Yeah.